Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Hey, thank you so much for staying with the Valda Beebe Show while I got my next guest. My next guest is one of my favorite, Joanne Butler, because she's here to talk about holidays with a healthy twist. Joanne, welcome back.
Oh, thanks for having me again, Valda.
I like that healthy twist. Tell me about the healthy twist for the holiday, because you know this is the time where people want to go off their diet, go off their lifestyle. What do you have for us to keep us on track?
Exactly. It's just about little things you can do, making some better for you options. For starters, a pro tip to make some holiday dishes sweeter, add in some California raisins. You know, they just add a nice natural sweet flavor that you can feel good around. And I think, you know, a lot of people overlook raisins, and I don't know why, because they're filled with benefits. And I love California raisins in particular. These are 100% all natural fruit. They're literally dried grapes. They're sweetened only by the California sun, so no added sugar, juice, preservatives, nothing else. They're just fantastic. And a quarter cup is a fruit serving that has 7% of your daily value of fiber and 6% potassium. So it's the perfect holiday snack, especially when you're on the go running around. They just fit in your pocket. You know, a little box can fit anywhere. And you know, you can add them to so many holiday dishes, sauces, glazes, salads like we did here. We even made these cute orange blossom raisin tarts, which was just a little honey, orange and cinnamon on a little phyllo pastry puff, and it made a great dessert. There's a ton of recipes you can make with raisins, and check them out at calraisins.org.
I love raisins, and they're the go-to snack. They're the to-go snack. They just go everywhere. I love that.
Yes.
Okay, what else did you bring us?
Well, of course, crackers, you know, are always a holiday staple, and a better-for-you option right here. Now, these are from Back to Nature plant-based snacks. And this brand makes delicious foods that are better for you. All plant-based, non-GMO, project verified, and come in a variety of gluten-free and organic options too. And they're made with simple ingredients inspired by nature, from whole wheat to flax seeds. And they're delicious. They're full of flavor, so crisp, good right out of the box or with your favorite toppings. So they're really good. Backtonaturefoods.com.
I love that because I'm a gluten-free girl and I'm always looking for great products.
Oh, you've got to try these. They're really delicious.
I got to get some of those. All right, you got one more for us?
I do. You know, 'tis the season for ginger. It not only tastes great, but it's a superfood with seriously magical healing powers. You know, ginger is an anti-inflammatory. It boosts immunity. It fights nausea. And Reed's, America's number one ginger company, has just launched new real ginger ale. You know, others use ginger flavors, but Reed's actually uses real fresh ginger, nothing artificial, packed with 1,000 milligrams of organic ginger, which is a ton. It's crisp, it's delish, and it comes in two flavors, the zero sugar, no calories, it's certified ketogenic. So it's a better for you option without the cane sugar. And it's great for mixing cocktails or mocktails or just on its own, great for holidays. I love it with bourbon and whiskey and rum and vodka. We made gingerbread martinis with it the other day because it called for fresh ginger root, and I didn't have any, and I just used this because I had it on hand. And get it right at Amazon for about $45 for a 24-pack, or just about any store you can pick it up in.
All right. That'll make the holidays merry and bright.
Oh, yeah.
I love that. These products, my audience, if they want to gather them for their holidays, is there a place they can go?
Yes. Check out lifeminute.tv for all the stuff and more. And again, for the raisins, calraisins.org, crackers, backtonaturefoods.com, and for the ginger ale, drinkreads.com.
And I want my audience to remember that Joanne Butler, she's traveled the world covering beauty, fashion, and lifestyle. She's an award-winning lifestyle journalist and a video producer. Joanne, we feel so honored that you stopped by the Valda Beebe Show to brighten up our holidays. Merry Christmas to you also.
Oh, happy holidays, Valda. Always a pleasure to be with you. Thank you.
It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.